looking good and soft.
Okay, I know you're fond of me.
It should do well until you can afford a new tractor. But you can totally start field work now.
Oh, Lord. Yep. Okay.
But I think I'll need more farming machines. You should talk to them.
Okay.
Sure, a lot of them will have some work for you, too. You'll need a plow, a seeder, perhaps.
I'm not saying anything.
Good luck with farming.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hi folks, John Kitts here, playing Farmer's Dynasty, as you can see up there in the upper right hand corner. And I bought this game when it first came out, I think it was about a year ago maybe, and I really liked the concept. You inherit an old farm and it's in bad shape, and you actually physically repair the barn and the house and everything else. And you also do other farming stuff like harvest crops, etc. So, yeah, and it does exactly that. It's good in that sense. There's some things that, to be honest with you, make me somewhat uncomfortable, but in most games, there are things that make me uncomfortable. So, it's just what happens when you're kind of sensitive towards social issues. Anyway, not a great introduction, but here we go. What I'm going to do is start from the beginning, give you a chance to get a feel for yourself, what exactly is going on. It's kind of hokey, like you can tell by that picture right there, kind of strange looking. So we'll just start and see how you feel about it. So I'll hit new game. It says at the bottom, modern machines are expensive, but they are worth it, being faster and more efficient. Okay. Here's a good one. Women will accept gifts, but only if they like you enough. And that starts to give you a sense of what this is like. Talk to Oliver. Since your grandfather passed away, he has kept an eye on the farm. He shows something or another.
Hello.
Hello to you.
My name's Oliver. I've been looking after this farm since your grandfather passed away. Nice to meet you, Oliver. I appreciate your help. So this is my heritage? Yes. This nice farm and piece of land are all yours now. Welcome to our little county. Thanks. I don't know much about farming, but I'm a quick learner. I'm sure you'll fit in just fine. We're all good folk living here. And we help each other out. Please follow me. I'll show you around.
Okay, so let's follow Oliver. Follow Oliver around your farm. And you kind of have to, you tend to walk faster than Oliver. So it's sort of a run and stop thing.
As you can
Whoa,
see,
hello.
The farm is quite in a poor shape. Few repairs have been done here.
In a poor shape.
Here's your house. The roof needs work.
Yeah.
You can have some sleep here, perhaps, or even store some food. You will have to bring this farm to a good shape yourself. Soon you'll see how to do it.
So how did Granddad live here?
Follow me.
Doing that. It is in pretty darn bad shape. Now what are you saying? You're going around the corners. Here we go.
Here's the garage for your vehicle.
Garage?
It's empty now, but I'm sure you'll need it pretty soon. Your grandpa didn't finish the upper floor, but if you can afford building materials, then you can fix the construction yourself.
Okay. Where are we going?
This is your barn. Empty for now, but you can use it to store hay for your animals. Just fix these holes first, or everything will get wet and rot.
Okay.
Your grandfather's old animals have all been sold. can do the fixes and upgrades yourself. Try fixing those holes first, so your animals stay healthy. I see you've come prepared, and have your own tools. Good.
Fix the barn door.
Since it's stuck and won't open.
Equip work tool mode. Click the barn for sections that need thingies. Okay, I'm rolling the scroll button, and we have our nail gun. So we just click again.
All right, it should open now.
There we go.
Come on.
Did I do good? I did good. Don't step in the doo-doo. I can jump, okay. And what am I carrying now? I don't know. Looks weird, whatever it is. What am I carrying? Looks like some kind of... Okay, it went away.
Build a scaffold to climb up there and check the roof.
Alright. And okay, here I keep just my scroll wheel, and it does not have. Oh, wait, now this second section seems to have ladder. Can I get up without that? Let's see if I can get rid of that. Up this way. And around and up. Brings us up to the top. There we go. Now.
How's it looking up there?
Not so good.
We need to go.
One side's good enough. Do the other side another time. And now we go down. Okay. And right mouse button for engineer's sight. Yeah, it turns to red the stuff you need to fix. Okay, so rolling scroll wheel. Trying to pick up the scaffolding. Don't worry, Oliver, I'm coming. Hang in there. Oh, E to remove scaffolding. There's one gone. There's the other one. Now, scroll back. Where's Oliver again? Down that there way. Oh, look, I can run. Ooh, right into the post.
You can store harvested grains in the silo, so you can use these later, or sell them if you want. Before you use the silo, remember to fix it first.
Yeah, don't look so good.
Take a look at the greenhouse. You can grow some veggies here fast to earn some quick money. You'll have to fix these holes so your plants can grow to a best effect.
Mm-hmm.
I see your grandfather bought some materials to fix it already. You can use it to rebuild the greenhouse as good as you can.
Okay. Oh, replace single parts with new materials. So we go over here, press E, pick up new material. Come over here and do our thing. Okay, happy with that? We finished? Now I'm gonna do more. Okay. How about that? No. Oh, you're hard to please. You're not gonna be.
You're pretty good at
this. There we go.
I'm sure you'll do well on this farm. Actually, I might have a job for you myself. What is it? Why don't you come to my place and do some fixes to my barn? It's mostly roof that needs work, but some walls need attention too. I don't have much money, but I'll give you my old tractor as a reward. I'm sure you can use it.
Okay, so I guess we will accept that.
Sounds good. I'll take care of this.
Okay.
All right. I'm going back home now. Good luck, and see you around.
All right. Now, what? Oliver seems to be really fond of me. Okay. I received 1,000 social points. Check the Mac for objectives. Game saved. Okie dokie. What do I want to do? Well, I suppose I could go see Oliver and get the tractor. That's the way we start off. We start, doing chores for people, and they give us machinery because they don't give us money. And this is our house, which we seem to need to fix. It is in bad shape. That's the basement. Preserves. And if I recall, if you press enter, this is right there, top left, press enter, and this is the stuff that we have in our pantry to eat, because we do have to eat and drink to maintain all our energy. So, okay, that's where we come back, how do we exit? Escape, I assume. So that's what we're up to. Gotta fix our house up sooner or later. What we need to do, apparently, it's not apparently, what we need to do is we fix up our place and we talk to every woman that we happen to run across. How come I can't? Did I run out of nails or wood or something? No. Okay. Yeah, we kind of fast talk our way with every woman that we find, and well, at least the bedroom's in good shape. And eventually, we fall in love and get married, and she comes and cooks and cleans and stuff like that. Oh, look, that's a trowel. There we go, we just fixed that. Alright, yeah, on with the show. Let us go and find our way down the stairs and go have a chat with Oliver and see what he has for us to do. He went in which direction? That direction, isn't it? What's that? 12743 meters. What's that leading us to? I don't know. Okay. Oh, that's over. Telling us what. In the barn, some of the water fountain and a cow barn. Over here is a chicken barn. I'm holding down the right mouse button. And there's where my bed is, and the pantry, and the gas to fill the tractor that we haven't gotten yet. We don't have one. And This is where the seeds and greens are. Everything. It's a magic button. This right mouse button. Okay, hold on a second. See if I can clear my throat a little bit here. Okay, hopefully I didn't leave the mic open. Alright, now, pressing the M brings up the map, and okay, there's where Oliver is. What's that star? That's Home Sweet Home. Seems to me, okay, yeah, by right mouse clicking, right clicking, we can put the star wherever we want or remove it with another right click. Since we're going to see Oliver to get a new tractor, there he is. He is 330, 25, 26, he's that way. And let's see if we can get rid of that. Okay. Whoops, what did I just walk by? Didn't I just see a mushroom? Don't walk by your shrooms, man. Oh, wait now. There we go. Pick the mushroom. Okay. Save that till later. Might get a little tired. And he is on the other side of this field. Wow, it's tall. I could purchase this by pressing enter. And if I had $21,000, euros, sorry, I only have 520 at the moment, I could buy this or at that price, or I can get it half price plus use up my social points that I gain by talking to everybody I run into. I think there's other ways of getting social points as well, I'm not sure. Oliver, Oliver, where are you? Okay, no, we were looking for the star. We placed the star somewhere. Where did we put that star? Where am I? There's Oliver thingy. Down that way. Okay, stars disappeared again. Okay, I'm guessing Oliver's here somewhere, just not being able to locate him. Oh, there's Oliver. Hey man, it's me again. Oh, hello. That's a woman to talk to. Okay.
Have you finished your task?
What task? Oh, we're supposed to do the task first before we talk to him again. Oh, we're gonna fix the roof. We are indeed. I have, seems to me. Alright, what tool am I using? Not that one, not that one. Where's my... I seem to have lost my nail gun somewhere. This doesn't give us anything. It tells us that we're getting a little sleepy and we're down a bit on food. We can go to that, and that, and that. Okay, let's build a thingy here first. And that's all there was to it. Can't press one. You gotta roll the most. We gotta go up higher. Here we go. Now, not that one, not that one. Okay, guys. Oop, what's this? Oh, there it is. Found it. You can't just hold the mouse button down. You gotta click it. Okay. Get long here. Game is a little grindy is not quite the word. Kind of slow. You know, it's kind of like to go pop, 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 pop and get this done. Okay, it was just the roof you wanted to have fixed, but it didn't say I'm finished. Do I need to fix the whole barn now? Actually, it looks pretty good. Oh, wait a sec. Holding down the right mouse button. Here's another one we have to fix. Some more over here. Oh, come on. Oh, we're fixed. We've done fixed it. He has other work he needs to do, but we're not hired to do that. Where'd you go?
Looking good and solid.
Thank you. Okay, I know you're fond of me.
It should do well until you can afford a new tractor. But you can totally start field work now.
Oh, Lord. Yep, okay.
Short, but I think I'll need more farming machines. You should talk to them.
Okay.
Sure, a lot of them will have some too. You'll need a plow, a seeder perhaps.
I'm not saying anything.
Good luck with farming.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you, Oliver. okay, oh, there it is, the tractor. And now, okay, quest completed. T for cruise control, C to change camera, L for lights, E to exit. This is the Jack Bear Sea. Jack Bear Sea. Now, where's my home? There's an arrow. What's that arrow pointing to? I'm gonna. If I remember, if you can't run through somebody's crops. So, we have to go around. Was it T? There we go. Now I don't have to hold down the S key or the W key. Well, there was the other thing was that was the T comes in handy because if you just use the W key to move forward, when you go up a hill, it slows down. But if you use the T, it doesn't It's not affected by the terrain, so you can just buzz right along. So we'll probably run into that sooner or later. I forget why we're coming home. Are we coming home for a reason? Oliver. Oliver was awfully nice. Anyway, okay, that must be just telling us where home is. Okay, E to exit. And now, we're supposed to, home sweet home, complete repairs on your farm. That takes a long time. But what else do we have? You notice a stranger by the road. He clearly wants something from you. Talk to him. Alright, let's put a star there so we don't lose the stranger. By the road over here. Oh, there's my pickup truck. Whoa, look out. Look, if he's by the road, he's a long way off. Well, not really. He's not all that far, 125. He's probably moved by now. Okay. Stranger by the road. Killer on the road. His brain is squirming like a toad. Okay, maybe we scroll in. He's moved. Sneaky fellow. Where's your star? Down there. Are we talking about the little store here? I don't know, is that the guy? Could you want something from you?
Hello, oop. I'm John.
Hello, John.
I'm the tradesman here. Best prices, you know?
Cool.
What's your trade? A bit of everything. Nails, soap, some food, you know. I will also buy fresh food from you if you can spare. Nothing big, but I could use some fish, apples, mushrooms perhaps, you know.
Well, that's really good to know. I'll see you around.
All right. Not going anywhere, you know.
Okay, so he just introduced us to the local tradesman. All right. Now, let's hit the old map thingy again. That's home sweet home. Keep finding that one. Quest available. What's this over here? Go to church. Sometimes can be a good idea. You will be considered more social. So if I go to church, I get 1,000 points. Alright. These are quests, but are they quests that will give us more? Give us more equipment. You notice a lady by her farm. Perhaps it would be nice to say hello. Where am I? Right there. It's not too far away. Oh, I get a plow and 500 social points. Okay, gotta keep remembering to put the star down. Star down's over there. Alright, where's our truck? Everything's faded in the distance. What do you call it? Autofocus? Something? I could turn around, I suppose. What would be the fun of that? Yeah, let's turn around. See how fast this thing goes. She's over there. Somewhere. Somebody running all around over there. The map again and see whether this person, it's right there, so let's put that star down and let's just get out of the truck. What? You notice a lady by her farm. This is the lady by her farm. Hello, lady.
Oh, you,
hello.
Sweetheart. Would you help me?
I beg your pardon?
What can I do for you, ma'am?
My brother is working abroad. He should have been back home a week ago, but he's still busy working. I need one of my fields plowed and cultivated. Will you do it for me, please? Use that old plow over there by the barn. You can keep it when you're done. My brother plans on buying a new one anyway.
No promises, but I'll see what I can do.
All right. Quest is being followed now. So we have to go over here. Walk in mean here. Oh, that's the plow that we will get. I brought the truck. Should have brought the tractor. Should have shot the deputy. Okay, what is that? No, tab doesn't do it for you. Isn't there something? Controls. Forward, backward, run, enter, jump, refix, rebuild, engineers, map, change camera, cruise control, take off, or power take off, upper one. I was hoping there was something I could... Oh, I know. You go to the map. Back into the game. You go to the map. And... Oh, there's my truck right there. So if I click on it, I enter it. There we go. Now, there's where we just were. Back out of here. I'm gonna go back and get my tractor and do the plowing, which takes a long time in this game. You can't just hire somebody to do it. So, I'll get this back to home base. Well, this is kind of a dizzying kind of a motion thing going on here. Where's my road to my house? Gates closed. Of course you would get hung up on that little piece there. And there's the tractor over there. Okay, so I jump out of my truck once it stopped. Stop, truck. Then I jump out and jump on the tractor and go back and plow the lady's field. So there's how the game begins, and from here on we do things like go talk to everybody. I don't think you can have a gay marriage in this one. I think you have to talk to the women When you talk to everybody, you get social points, but especially the women, because if they get to like you, you end up for giving them a ring and stuff that's so typically sexist. Okay, I said it. And it's like sexual harassment 101. You have to just walk up to a woman and start talking to her and saying how nice she is. So, yeah. But the game has dynamics. It has a look and feel and all of that, which is kind of interesting. And I have put quite a bit of time into doing the farming part. I never did get around to getting married. So, yeah, we'll leave it at that. And if you want me to continue with more of these, just leave a comment. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you want to show your support for the channel, hit the subscribe button. So, until next time, please do take care.